We grew up in the small Gaelta town of Flacara, so it's a very small, tight-knit community where kind of everyone knows everyone. The jobs were kind of scarce, and it's not very likely that you see that many people going to college.
We live in a very much a disadvantaged community. Some students, while we can motivate them and encourage them and they get their points, they realise then that they just don't have the means to continue. So the Ireland Fund, certainly for us, it's life-changing.
It was after I got my CAO offer to go to Dublin, and I was in two minds. I was like, will I be able to go this year with everything the cost of living in Dublin? And I was still in hem and hawing, and next thing I remember Dad ringing us, he was working. He got a phone call that we were awarded the No Mind Left Behind scholarship. I always had an interest in science, chemistry and biology, I loved it. So I'm currently first year of pharmacy, so I'm studying that in the Royal College of Surgeons.
We got to the point that we were just struggling. We were struggling from every day, and you just did without things just to get them through it.
The Ireland Funds, what it does for those students, what it does for those families, it just changes the whole course of their careers.
The Ireland Funds had a huge impact on my career, knowing that someone else believed in you to achieve whatever you wanted to achieve, and we didn't even know them. I wouldn't be where I am without them. I wouldn't be able to say that I'm in a job that I absolutely love. I work with Abbott Diagnostic at the moment, so we specialise in making diagnostic kits.
It'd be great if we could just get the message out there to the people that are funding the Ireland Funds. We'd really, really appreciate it as a family.
I just would love to say a big thank you to the Ireland Funds, giving us the support and investing in our abilities to succeed.